Hi, we are in, I don't know where we are. There's the buildings, and here's the ship.
This guy, you want to go on the ship, but Tommy Sky, you want to on the ship, but the ship,
oh, New York Central number 31, Pier 60.
New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
They're building a new one there.
The very heart of it, New York, New York.
And behind me is Brooklyn Bridge. It's a very famous bridge. Maybe we go up there later.
And find I'm king of the hill.
It's what's really impressive is they have everywhere the American flag. Everywhere. Just everywhere. That's a buoy.
Melting away.
Big buoy. It's maybe for a cruise liner or something. What I don't like is the color of the water. The water's a little bit, I don't know, not blue at all.
I can make.
But we have really, really had a good time with the weather. Eh? Today the weather is super fine. It's like 25 degrees something. This is the New York streets. Delicious, gorgeous. Nice. How was your pretzel?
Good.
Yeah, it's good, hey. And yours? How was yours?
Very good.
You know where the pretzel factory is? No? It's there. This one is a pretzel factory.
It's not a factory.
No? What is it?
It's a car.
Yeah, it's a street food. Welcome to New York City.
This little town.
Candy here.
No.
No?
Push the door.
Push this door? No, this is a wall. It's impossible.
It's a wall.
Ah.
Welcome to camp, guys. Go for it. Have a great time.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Wow, it's huge. Wow. Wow.
Hey guys, welcome to camp.
Oh. Wow, did you see that? That's a magic store. It's incredible. And just said to us, hey, please push the door. And the kids were like, huh? And then they push the door. And what happens? A new world goes open. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a cashier. You can play here. You can buy something. Yeah, of course. Yeah, who goes first? Wait, I put in the cashier. We're going to buy this. How much is it? Oh, it's too much. Zero, okay. Here. I want to take this one. Ah, it's a nice ice cream. Yeah, scan it.
Oh, ice cream. Nice.
So this is not a fruit or veggie.
we go to the kitchen.
Go on, go inside. No, I want to sit on the bed.
Drive.
Who's driving? Who's driving?
I drive.
Are you driving?
Yes.
Okay. Come
Wait,
on, let's go.
Go. Sit in the back, Daddy.
Oh, sorry. Get pizza, please. I'm so hungry and starving.
Oh. You can't open any flour, salt.
That's upstairs. Yeah, go upstairs. Bye bye, guys. Yeah, we're going to take the subway train. If you go around here, then you're dead.
Oh. Yes, it's there on the corner.
Oh, this is
58. Okay, okay. I didn't know that. Hey. Let's go and pick up your new computer. Come on. Okay, what do we have here? What is this?
There's a marble inside, and if you see, you gotta go all through these, it's like a maze, and reach the end. So, like this. So you go there, and then you have to turn the ball around.
So when you go to the end, then the time part goes open?
I don't know, never reached the end before.
Okay. And you, what got there?
Here comes the thing.
Is it a time machine?
It is.
How do you open it?
You don't.
I'm enjoying a beer. We already took 13,000 steps today. And we're quite tired, so we deserved it.
Welcome to New York City. So, and this is New York. And then, I want to drink a beer, and they're like, nah, you're not allowed to drink a beer there, you have to sit in the bar. And I was like, okay, then we sit in the bar, and then they're like, oh no, you can't sit there with your kids in the bar. I'm like, what? So, in Spain you can drink whenever you want, wherever you want, however you want, with kids, without kids, the kids can drink, the parents can drink, everybody can drink. So, I love America. Cheers, and New York City. What do you have?
Lovely.
No, what was called the egg?
A mirror. It's called a
mirror. What do you have?
I have an accent.
Oh, there it is.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Aha. Gorgeous.
And that's the golden and waffle. I have a Belgian waffle with fruit and cream.
Enjoy your meal.
Unfolding of its 13.7 billion year history, the history that began with the Big Bang.
Billions and billions and billions and billions.
What are they?
Albertosaurus.
Kill them, Jaws. You will eat your saurus.
Look how small they are. Look how he's flying. How can they fly?
I think it's a jumbosaurus.
Yes,
a jumbosaurus.
Like a kangaroo. Kangaroorus. He's a Chickasaurus.
Look, then you could choose one.
Yeah.
And now,
yeah. Later birds are members of the group of animals circled in blue.
All of these animals.
Which one is this guy?
Stegosaurus.
And I'm
Stegosaurus.
Where Stegosaurus's front legs sprawled out or not when it walked. Comment down below if it did or not. Yes! Yes! Yes, it did do it. It did.
We have seen so many weird dinosaurs here. It's an incredible species, huh? Look at the skill. Look at the size of this thing. You know, the skill, way bigger than mine. Yeah, this is a mammoth. And you want to know a secret? In our family, we have a mammoth's teeth. It's hidden inside the family chest. Nobody can reach it. If you're a grown up, I show it to you. The mammoth teeth. Because our grandfather, he shot a mammoth and he kept the teeth to prove that he shot it.
Hi everyone. We just had an amazing experience. We went to the Museum of Natural History and it was really great, so beautiful.
guys, where are we?
Hummus place.
Yeah.
We're going to eat some falafel. We're going to eat some veggie things.
Yep. You got some lemonade.
We're going to eat some healthy things.
Not like the real Americans.
Oh, it looks so good. This one too, it looks very good. It's very healthy. This one is really delicious, eh?
We had to go to Paris once.
To Paris?
Yeah. And then we could go to the evening to the Eiffel Tower.
Yeah, we can go. Say, what's your favorite color?
No, not again.
Yeah? What's your favorite color?
I don't have a favorite color.
We have breakfast with muffins.
Banana muffin.
What? A banana muffin, yeah. And iced coffees.
Donuts.
Okay, let me see your donut. Show it to me. Down by the water.
It's a little bit more dry than the motherland. What do you mean? In France, we eat the cookies. They were so good. I can't remember anymore.
Motherland?
No. Yeah. It smells more. But this one is bigger, but it's more dry. So I prefer the small boat ones that we eat.
I had one yesterday from Starbucks with blueberry. It was not dry. It's good.
We are walking on the Highline. It's a green line in the middle of city. It is an old train line. It is transformed to a walkway.
A park.
A park. This park is a floating park above the normal streets. We have to go to John Street. Thank you. anybody happy?
No.
No. Wrong direction, my friend. New York, man. New York.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. Stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. Been high in the Rockies, under the evergreens.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell and like our channel.